facing Valorant Bootstrap Package Game Error? We have you covered. Here is how you can easily solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find this working solution for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. To solve this issue, what you need to do is allow Valorant through Windows Defender Firewall or any third-party firewall you are using. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the search menu and choose the top option. Click on Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall from the left pane. Next, click on Change Settings. Scroll down to find Valorant. If it is not in the list, then click on Allow another app from the bottom right corner. Click on Browse and go to the installation folder of Riot Games. Click on Riot Games and click on Riot Client. Next, click on riotclientservices.exe. Click on Open and then click on Add. Click again on Allow another app. Click on Browse and then click on Valorant. Click on exe filer and click on Open. Click on Add. Then click on Allow another app again. Click on Browse and go to the shooter game folder location. Click on Win64 and next click on Valorant Win64 shipping.exe. Select Open and click on the Add button. Follow the same way to add the exe file of Riot Vanguard. After doing so, check the boxes for both private and public settings for the three things you have added. Click on the OK button to save the settings. If you are using any other antivirus program, then make sure to allow the game through your antivirus. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know if the solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching. And always remember that we are here to help you out.